I seem to be getting into the habit of playing train games on a Sunday. This is Locomotion, and still not understanding why there's so many out at the minute. But anyway, this is kind of a thing in the same vein as the one that I played before. But this time, it's all about an actual puzzle that might be good. Might enjoy making this puzzle. I don't really know how this works exactly, but we're going to figure it out. It looks like a mobile game. Oh boy. Oh boy, I've played a child's game, haven't I? Now, ain't it a beautiful day on the range? No, not really. You're on a fucking mountain. How do you live here? How do you do anything here? We got a lot of gold to get today. Yeah, that we've already dug up and put in the middle of the train tracks. That you literally could have just taken down off the mountain. Probably thrown it, because I don't see any other way of getting down. Anyway, we best get it moving. Let me dig out the instructions for the train. What? I'm like a child. How am I going to learn how to drive a train? Show you how to work the technological thingy-ma-bob you're using. Alrighty, let's see. Use the WASD keys to move backwards and forwards. Oh boy. Oh, I'm having so much fun. Now hold up, let's have a look, see what's around that corner. Instructions say left click and drag to rotate the camera. Oh, it's yay! Oh god, okay. Next level then, I suppose. Oh, I hope they get harder than that. Oh god, I hope they get harder than that. If we want to keep on moving, wait, where did we get this portion of the fucking mountain? We'll have to switch that there junction. Left click on the check. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Yay! Whee! Go backwards! Then to select a different junction, see if you can click on that one instead. Yay! Oh, fuck! No, wrong way! Gotta go this way, because we gotta collect all of the gold, clearly! Whee! Can we leave that way? Oh, yes we can. We're off, boys! Let's go! We're gonna fall down that mountain. Yay! Oh my fucking Christ. Okay. Now, I wanted a chill game for a Sunday, but I didn't expect it to be... kind of so much like this. Oh, look, elevators. Yay! What the fuck was that? Okay, yeah, that's cool. I don't mind. Yeah, you do you. Huh, so that's how that works. How long have you been living up here? How have you made any money and built all of this stuff if you can't work? Who built this? Who built this if you don't know what's here? Oh, whatever. Seems driving through those levers makes things happen, like lifting up that bridge. Let's have a look-see and see what the next one does. Hopefully it ends my sorrows. Oh, cool, it fell down. That means I can leave. Yeah. Woo! I can get out of this hellhole that is my... Oh. I can get out of this hellhole that is my life. Oh, fuck, I've ruined it. Oh, I'm actually stuck. Oh, no. Okay, that's cool. We'll just drive off the edge. Woo! No, we can't do that. What do we do then? How do we make it work? Oh, I see. Oh, I see. I get it. I get it. We gotta go all the way around. Back down. And then it goes, oh, look, we know how that works now. And woo, off I go. good thinking. Perhaps this ain't gonna be easy as I was hoping. Luckily, looks like you can match up the flowers and they'll show you what's connected to what. What? Ain't nature wonderful? How do you reckon the flowers even know that? What the fuck? What do you mean match up the fucking flowers? What? I haven't got a clue what that man just said. I don't know what that man literally just said. What do you mean match up the fucking flowers? Whatever. Where am I? Okay, let's go this way. Whee! Whee! So that thing goes up, and then I've got to hit it again to go down. Yeah, that makes sense. Cool. Off we go. Whoa, it's a quick. Oh, damn. Oh, I could slow down. Woo! You got to bring your own entertainment to this. You got to bring your own entertainment. Level complete. Woo! 36 kilometers. Perfect. That's couldn't manage and go further. Now that there is some troublesome kind of turntable. Let's see what the manual has to say about that. While the train is sitting on it, left click to explode. That can't be right. Oh heck, I had two pages of the darn thing stuck together. Explosions aren't till later. While the train is sitting on the turntable, click to make it turn. I want you so fucking funny. Do I need to turn it? Where do I need to go? The other way. The other way. The other way. Thank you. Whee! Whee! I don't know how this works. Go back again. Fuck. Get this. Wait. You know, I want it down, so it goes. No, no, that's bad. It won't move. Okay. Well, back we go then. Whee! Alright, so then it goes. Okay. Okay. Righty ho. So, they've all got to go down. Oh, fuck. I'm getting stuck on a children's game. So that one goes down. Then that one goes down, but you can't turn the turntable. So I'm probably fucking up somewhere here. Maybe like that, but then you can't go anywhere. Oh, God. Oh, I'm fucking up this children's game. Okay, so through here. Through here. Onto here. Wibbly wobbly. Backwards we go. Round here. Whoa. I did it. Yay. I feel proud of myself when I really shouldn't. Oh, God damn. Hey, 75 kilometers. Woo. I feel sorry for myself. I can't see anything. Great, thanks for that. Real cool. Off we go. Whee! I can't move the map at all for some reason, so I guess we're just going to have to go forward and hope for the best. Oh, it literally... Okay, here we go. Now, what in the Sam Hill is that? Oh, it's aliens. Oh, it's not that fucking Cowboys and Aliens film, is it? I'm hungry. That's what that says. Enough gold to set us up like kings in some sort of unidentified flying object? Hey, wait, don't touch that. We need that to be rich. I mean, you've already picked up, like, a good 15 to 20 gold bars. That's a lot of fucking money. Dang it, Varmint took our gold. Soak up the engines. We're going after it. You sure? Are you sure? Because, to be honest... I don't trust myself against aliens. I'm a train. Or in a train. I'm assuming I'm a train. I don't know. Or I'm in the train. Am I another person in the train? It hasn't really been established whether I am train man or not. Is that some kind of rickety seesaw? Dang it. I can't wait for the invention of health and safety. Who is this supposed to be funny for? Who is supposed to laugh? Am I supposed to laugh? Because I'm not laughing. Nothing is coming out of my mouth that is anywhere near a chuckle. I haven't got a fucking clue what's going on in this. Why are the jokes seemingly for people that are above the age of 5? Yeah, that was the thing that I missed. I don't really care. Ah, good old-fashioned minecart. I reckon this little train's more than tough to push it onto that there button. Okay. Fuck it. What do I need to grab it for? Like, it makes literally no difference to me to grab it. That way. Woo! Back that way. Fuck, that way. Alright, so we're gonna go that way, and then we're gonna go back. Actually, no. Yeah, fuck it, we'll do that. Q. And we go, bloop. And then we're off. I'll probably travel the most amount in reverse that's possible. I'm too fucking good! What level are we on? I don't actually know. What level are we on? Alright, we're on 8. No, we're on 10. Yeah, let's go straight to 10. Yeah, why did it put me back on 8? Push and roll. I just did that one, right? Okay, cool. Oh my god. Magnets, fans, what incarnation is this? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Cool. Yeah? Okay. What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna take this one with me. Somehow it's connected to me. I don't fucking know how it works. Don't talk to me. Okay, cool. Now a magnet on the back. Woo! Cool. No, yeah, you stay there. Cool. And then come with me. And then you can go over here. Then I'm gonna go this way. Bye-bye. Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. I'm happy with that. Yeah! Woo! All right, one more. One more. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. What way do I go? I don't know. All right, let's go down this way first. Thank you. Need you. Come with me. Right, so I'm guessing we've got to push that. Actually, no. We've got to go like that, and then we've got to go bloop, bloop, like that, because we've got to push it forward. I don't really know what the point of the turntable over there is, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. Okay, cool. Done. What does it do? Why does it... I literally can't go anywhere. Oh, it just made... Oh, I see! It just changes what way around you are. Whether that helps or not, I don't really know, but hey-ho. I don't know what that thing's supposed to do. Why is it just there blowing stuff? I don't get it. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no, what did I do? Why is it... What? What's going on? How does this work? I don't... What? I don't know why... What? Uh-huh. What the fuck does this do? Oh, I see. Oh, I see. But it doesn't make it go far enough. Okay. All right, so maybe if I let go of it over here, then maybe it'll work. Yes, I go like that. Woo! Why isn't it working? Why is it not working? Go. Woo! And then it goes over here. Shit, 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 shit. Oh! Okay, I'm here. Yes! All right, I'm too good. Fuck yes! Yeah! This isn't helping. Oh fuck. I've broken it. Okay. Okay. Well. Okay, let me go this way quickly. Okay, that makes sense. No! That seesaw's back! Oh my god. Oh fuck. Really? Oh. Why isn't it working? Oh, I see what I'm doing fucking wrong. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay. All right, let's go. Right, disconnect it. All right, oh fucking hell. Right, go. Alright, you gotta go through. Knock it. Then it goes onto here. And then you go around. And then you go wobbly 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 wobbly. Down. Around. Whee! I really wish it would go quicker than this. I want it to go fast. And then you make it all the way down to here. Turn the table. Back it in. Yay! Well, that is the end of Locomotion for now. Oh, God. I didn't expect it to be like this. Well, I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please do let me know. But for now, I'll see you next time. Boy, I really need to vet these games.